Darjeeling First Flush is an anomaly in the black tea category in that it's not fully oxidized. It's a greener oolong. Typically, all black teas are 100% oxidized, but with Darjeeling, they keep it more like a green tea. In turn, it produces this floral characteristic. It's one of the most prized of all the Indian teas. They actually call it the champagne of Indian teas. Our Darjeeling comes from the Gumti estate, one of the most pristine and beautiful farms that I ever visited.